this thing. This one. Sound comes out somewhere. This one's in the bar. Actually, two of them.
Do you have your wallet?
Yes.
Get your wallet, I'll give you the money.
I will.
Yeah, so
what's that? In peace. The actual mount thing. Be careful when you open this because this tap is really, really sharp. If it caught me at once. Put this one, fat daddy, out of the way, because I'm really dumb. So you adjust it, and then, so it's really hard with new mounts. Put them on. This one doesn't have the GoPro logo on it, by the way. There we go. You just have to press it down to the ground a little bit. I'm not gonna really worry about the camera angle. It looks a little bigger, but really, in real life, it's not at all. And eventually, you'll adjust this, and you can actually use different ones. I'm gonna use a shorter one instead of this. And you have your chest mount. Falling is going to be kind of hard because the impact, your GoPro is actually going to go like that when you fall. So it's going to be exactly like that. Other than that, it's good. Of course, GoPro still works. I actually have full batteries. Let me save it. It's not that strong. I mean, it's strong. I have to really tighten it though. So yeah, please ask me. Oh, thumbnail. Let's take a picture.
Leave comments, Scott, for more.